Hello friends, welcome to Tech Table Tutor. In today's video, you will learn how to build a complete HR management system in Excel, including employee master data, leave tracker and payroll sheet, all in a single file. But before we begin, a quick reminder, many of you watch our videos regularly but haven't subscribed yet. So please take a second and hit that subscribe button. It really helps us bring more useful content for you. Let's begin with the most important part, the employee master table. This is where you store permanent details of every employee. We have columns like employee ID, full name, department, designation, joining date, and contact number. Now to make your data structured and easy to manage, select this table and press Ctrl T to format it as an Excel table. This adds filters, colors, and smart references. Also use data validation to avoid typing errors. Go to the department column. Now go to data tab, select data validation. Now choose list. Type options like HR, finance, sales, etc. Repeat the same for the designation column too. Make sure the joining date column is formatted as date. Just select the column, go to home tab, number format, choose short date. Next, let's create the leave tracker. This is used to track how many leaves each employee takes and how many they have left. We will include columns like employee ID, name, leave type, start date and end date, total days of leave, total leave allowed, leaves already taken, and finally, leave balance. To calculate how many days the leave spans, we will use this formula in the total days column equals to end date minus start date plus 1. So if someone takes leave from May 1st to May 3rd, Excel will show 3 days. You can even use this advanced formula to skip weekends equals to network days open parenthesis start date comma end date close parenthesis. In the leave balance column, use equals to total leave minus taken leave. Now let's highlight when leave balance is critically low, maybe 2 days or less. Just select the leave balance column, go to home tab, select conditional formatting, choose new rule. Now use a formula equals to, select the column, less than equals to 2. Choose a red field to alert the HR person visually. Now we move to the most sensitive part, payroll calculation. Your payroll table will include basic salary, overtime hours, rate per hour, bonuses, deductions, and net salary. Here is the formula for net salary equals to basic salary plus open bracket overtime hours multiply rate per hour close bracket plus bonuses minus deductions. Let's apply it to an example. Basic salary equals to 30,000, overtime 10 hours, rate 200, bonus 2000, deduction 2500. Now your net salary will be equals to 30,000 plus open bracket 10 multiply by 200 close bracket plus 2000 minus 2500. This will equal 31,500. Always format your salary columns as currency for clarity. Next, to analyze your HR data, we can use a pivot table. Go to Insert tab, choose Pivot Table. Now select your Employee Master Table. In the pivot layout, drag department into rows and drag full name into values. Set to count. This shows you the number of employees in each department. You can also drag basic salary into values to get total salary by department. Pivot tables are great for generating reports during audits or meetings. Let's automate your payroll sheet using macros. Go to Developer tab. Record macro, name it generate payroll. Now perform your payroll calculation steps manually. Once done, click stop recording. Now add a button, go to insert tab, choose button shape, right click assign macro, select generate payroll. Now every month you can run payroll with just one click. So, in this video we covered how to create an employee master table, how to track leave balances, how to calculate net salaries, how to generate HR reports using pivot tables, and how to automate with macros. If this tutorial helped you, please like, share and subscribe to Tech Table Tutor, and don't forget to turn on notification for more Excel videos every week. Thank you for watching and I will see you in the next video.